I'm going to take you to Germany, the place where I lived for quite some time, tried my best to resemble and become part of the community. Honestly, can't say I was 100% successful in it, but I remember my days in Germany with a sweet and warm feeling.
His name is Dr. Finger in the morning and taking care of business. His finger is my guy. And after one visit to Dr. Finger, you understand why Finger is his name. God
Almighty, and the main show makes me feel good. Look at this nature. Feels like everything is beautiful in this kind of environment. When I think about my time in Germany, I picture warm, delicious pretzels, good coffee from a coffee shop that is 95 years old, smiley people, and sunshine.
Thank you. Thank you.